Hazrat Buraidah radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam participated in 19 ghazawat. Out of them, he sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam fought only in 8. Abu Bakr, the reporter, did not mention out of them and said, Hadathni Abdullah bin Buraidah in place of an. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4672.